You got extra motivation considering they replaced you with Hooksy?
Yeah, I mean, sure, but I feel like it's a bit funny since... But now, the time has come and we're playing against him.
Finally activates JL Survive.
Oh, okay.
JKS is founded.
Ooh, man, this game is so funny. Boom. Chakalakalaka.
To start things out, and here they are qualifying to the fall final, switching to English.
And different decision making when you go into these matches because it seems so close between you guys that either one could win.
I close my eyes only for a moment, and the moment's gone.
Nico is the biggest major choker in history.
Simple sitting, no! No! Defensive shot! An absolute disaster!
Ich möchte der beste Counter-Strike-Coach aller Zeiten werden.
With a fresh squad, a confident display, but Nico answers with some shots of his own. Three kills to the P250, all down middle right there. G2 just keep the pace going. Nico hops into the site. Nico activates. G2 look like a different team entirely as he takes a third headshot over the graveyard. Oh! Nico burying them here. Back to pistols, back to pace, into B, and in your face, Odyssey! Oh! Three deegs in three shots, and he wants every single one!
Have you ever seen something like that?
To shoot, hooks B, bests Rops on the corner, got multiple bodies coming at you, one already crossed. He misses his shot. Hooksy's just going to get past it.
They smoked this.
First one fades. He's going to try to find the angle again. He just got Brokey off. Twist!
Oh, my God!
Two headshots out of the JKS.
Takes down Snappy as well. Nuts. Already held.
What is that from Hooksy? He's laughing at him. He's having way too much fun.
Yes, he's so good at this game. Holding on the back part. He goes for more. Three.
Will forward. Monacy. Oh!
They're coming for speed.
What? Nice Monacy. Outrageous behavior from him.
As he peek eventually starts to look up. Can he find the angle? Spinks looks the wrong way. Hooksy is out there and very vocal indeed.
Kills in the round as he tries to look in the 1v1.
No
just
way!
Nice. Miss shot with the man.
Nobody for main just yet, but JKS clean with the M4. Brokey takes his shot. That opens up the door.
Oh my God.
And Hunter off of green shuts it down.
Second round force from G2 is
Monacy with a ridiculous pair of flats!
And trigger discipline present as Hunter activates!
Gets them both down! Bomb guard round one! It's Hunter with a straight face!
Through, but Monacy doesn't need any help. He's good for it. So many players here, and every headshot connects. They bring the fight to them. Overlooked is Nico. Two, and that's not the weapon for the job. Back his turn as JKS reveals himself. Needs more. Multi kill. Adjustment out of JKS. On that M4.
They're going to run into a day.
Maybe Monacy, salt in the wound as he hits another one to Nerds. Another one to Sampaios. Monacy, he's possessed. He takes every single one out of main. Just watching the final chapter close.
Well,
I had to prove Taylor's wrong. Right? Let's get it poppin', I'm looking away. Go tell mother I'm cooking the game, flow like water.